Chapter 17, Legacy of the Runes Family. Just Amicia, miss your hair. Where's Lucas? Where's Sophia?
Feels higher each time.
Oh, Sophia. You came!
Of course. I wouldn't miss this. Careful, I smell like a goat.
Well then, welcome to your land, goat.
How do you feel? Are you ready?
Yes.
I guess so.
No point in wasting time then.
Wait!
Where's your crossbow?
Well, let's go.
As you wish. I left the horses up there. So, what have you been up to these last months?
Walking, fixing the house, trying to exhaust myself.
Does it work?
It's better. Yes.
Good. You had me pretty worried, you know.
I'm fine, Sophia. It's been a year.
Already.
And how's the business going?
Good. Doing more legal trading these days.
Oh, what happened?
Well, I just want to live longer.
Really?
I like a quiet sea better than a storm. Speaking of which, we'll depart tomorrow.
Great. Great.
Is our alchemist coming?
Lucas? Oh, no. He's still on the road. Studying.
All by himself. We grew up so fast.
He needed this.
Whew. Getting chilly.
Let's pick up the pace a bit.
So, do you know where we can put you ashore?
Not yet. But I think I'll know when I come across the signs.
Of the Macula?
Yes. It leaves marks on things and people. I think I can find where the next carrion protector will rise. The next plague. I want to set the path for them, like Alia did for us.
No use telling me just to rest, then.
None.
Fine. It smells so good. And the quiet.
Yes. I'll miss it.
So, me find the next carrier and kill the carrier.
Getting there.
Boss.
Boys, this is Amicia. Be kind to her. It's a special day.
Hi. Can you give me some time? I have one last thing to do.
Take as much as you want.
My back still hurts from the road. No storm coming?
You're the only one I see.
It won't take too long. So flat compared to this.
Seriously, I more prefer your long hair.
They didn't used to come here before. I always knew you'd be good at making friends. I wasn't sure I was ready, but Sophia's here. I'm sorry. Why is it so hard? We never backed down, right? We held. May this earth remember how much you loved it. May it remember all you gave to protect it. I remember. And I won't.